is I want to use the software I use for live streaming, but I don't really want to leave the game and try to get back in because that took forever to do. So I guess we'll just have to deal with the lag. Sorry about that, guys. I'll try using the new recording for the Roblox video, and then every recording after that, I'll start using the new OBS system that I have that helps me do live streams. And so it will give me a face cam now, so I can actually have a face cam now. So this will be the last video that I'm gonna do with the old normal computer recording system. I'm gonna use OBS so you guys can have a face cam now. PlayStation videos will not have face cam videos. Same thing with VR, because it wouldn't look good because I'm gonna be sitting very far back in a couch. So there, if a video comes out with no face cam after this video, it means it's PlayStation. But enough talking about what's gonna change. Let's get right into this. This is going to be Lusitania. So we have to go over here to spawn it in. It's a pretty big ship, so it might cause us to lag pretty badly, so. So let's spawn it in. It might take a little bit. So I'm gonna end this recording, and I'm gonna start it back up once I get the ship moving. So I'll see you guys then. Alright, here we go, guys. This is the Lusitania. This thing is pretty big. It's less laggy than the Titanic, but it's massive. There is no mini version, so we are just gonna quickly start driving this thing so we can get this lag removed. So we're definitely not gonna turn on the lights. Oh gosh, what happened to the crow's nest? So yeah, guys, it actually sounds like Stormworks is actually gonna get a major underwater update. That's gonna add underwater volcanoes. So once that update comes out, I'm gonna make a video of it, because that's actually pretty cool. I did a video on the natural disasters update. So yeah. And apparently meteors just make your boat disappear. So yeah. Oh my gosh. We are riding a tsunami. All right, guys, we're just gonna say that after the meteors, we took some heavy damage, so we're starting to take on some water. Guys, we're just riding a wave at this point. Alright, so we can see that the damage on the boat is starting to cause the boat to start to kind of tip. So guys, I was just taking a screenshot so I can use this as the photo for the video. Okay, let's go inside. So after the meteor, yes, I know Lusitania was a torpedo, not a meteor, but we're just gonna say it's a meteor for the sake of this video because I just had a meteor hit the boat. So you can see that we're starting to take in some water now, which is, that's not good. We're starting to take in some water. Oh my gosh, excuse me. So we can definitely see that you can definitely see that the damage on the ship is starting to cause it to go down. The ship is still driving. Okay, I'm gonna say that the boat has started slowing down. Okay, so this is when the ship has decided to stop moving. Sorry about the lag, guys, for no reason. This is why I'm going to start using the OBS Studio recording, because it will stop the... My voice might sound better on that, and it won't cause stuff to be laggy, so... Well, we can see that Lusitania is diving underneath the water at an alarming rate. No, what? Screw it. We're keeping driving. We're gonna make the boat move again. In real life, this would completely start ripping apart the ship if we tried to drive it while most of it's underwater. Okay, so pretty much every time the water touches one of these things, I think I'm gonna turn them off, because I don't think the ship will stop moving, and so... The ship is now going under. The captain's bridge is underwater. Literally more than half of the boat is like underwater at this point. Yep, there goes the bridge. I think it has just decided to go do its final plunge now. It's going down pretty fast. Thank you. There's a lot of foam and bubbles. Man, even the stern is about to go under. Water has, like, completely reached the stern. Is it about to hit the bottom? There it goes. Well guys, that's gonna be it for this quick video. I will see you guys in another time.